10 signs your heart isn't working properly. The heart is a circulatory system that has a major role in the body of human beings. Most people who suffer heart disease are either born with them or they have been caused by lifestyle. Life-threatening problems caused by unhealthy heart include heart failure, where the heart does not pump blood in its normal way. Coronary disease, plaque builds up in both coronary arteries in the heart. Strokes, is where blood flows to the brain, and heart attacks is where flow of blood is cut off to the heart partially or completely. Heart problem has caused the death of many citizens in different countries. In this video we present 10 signs that show your heart isn't working properly. But before we continue, kindly subscribe and click the bell icon so you don't miss out on our new videos. 10 signs your heart isn't working properly. 1. Puffy feet and legs. Swelling legs and feet when you take out your shoes at the end of the day can be a sign of heart failure. 2. Fatigue and breath shortness. Blood vessels of the unhealthy heart get backed up and spread to other places like the lungs, and this causes shortness of breath. When you are short of breath, you need to be propped up while lying flat. 3. Lightheadedness and dizziness. Fainting or feeling dizzy can be a sign that the blood flow to the brain is restricted, or a drop in blood pressure causing heart attacks and strokes. 4. Persistent coughing. Coughing can be a sign of many common diseases, not necessarily a heart disease, although persistence and a never-ending cough can be a sign of a buildup of fluid in the lungs that causes congestive heart failure. 5. Cold sweat. Sweating is a normal thing and it is naturally healthy. Cold sweats when you are not doing any physical activity may be lead by a problem in your heart, therefore, the sweat will come out trying to cool down the heart inflammation. 6. Aching in the shoulder and chest. Chest pain in the left side is a sign of a heart attack. This pain can cause heart muscles death. The pain may be progressed to shoulder due to the strain. Shoulder pain may not necessarily be a heart problem, but it is an indication of unhealthy heart issues. 7. Sleeping and snoring problems. Sleep apnea is where one wakes up gasping for air, and it causes inconsistent sleep leading to insomnia. This can be due to high blood pressure, stroke, or heart failure. 8. Irregular heartbeats. Arrhythmias is where your heart does not pump blood normally. Atrial fibrillation is where the heartbeat is faster than normal. Premature ventricular contractions are where a heart skips a beat. An irregular heartbeat can indicate a failure of the heart and an impending heart attack. 9. Sore gums and mouth problems. Gums are full of blood vessels. When the bacteria from the mouth get into the bloodstream, it can trigger inflammation throughout the body, and this may affect the heart. 10. Sexual function difficulty. Sexual dysfunction or erectile dysfunction, inability to keep erection enough for sex, is a connection to cardiovascular disease. What measures can be taken to prevent heart problems? 1. Seeing a doctor regularly for a heart checkup. 2. Increase physical exercises. 3. Quit smoking. 4. Reduce alcohol intake. 5. Having a proper diet. Do you know other early signs of heart disease? Share in the comment section below. Please take a quick moment to subscribe and share this video. Thanks for watching.